Mrs. Timsbury, and I lived here till I was roughly four. And that was 1931 to 1935.
You're not sure which house? I think it's number 8. Thank you.
Oh, you did that one.
Oh, yeah.
You stopped the thing.
No, that's more
This
was the debate on the computer.
Right.
That's the one I lose. Spot on. Dead up the
lane. Completely different, left, isn't it?
Right.
Yeah, it's not
that's right. That's left, not.
Right.
No, I think that's a new one. It's been added on myself.
Left.
That's not
right,
the one.
Left. Right.
Yeah, well, it is a new house. Right. You can tell the first of all, it's
pretty sharp. Yeah. That's
you must
a
have
new
that one.
That
one. That must have been number 20.
Well, unless they've renumbered them for some time back now.
They don't renumber them, but if that was 90, that would be 19A.
Well, Dan Clark.
Otherwise, they'd have to renumber the whole room.
Well, they've done that in Ridgeway Lane, because our house was number 30, and it's now 49.
They renumbered the whole
room. They've renumbered our house, yeah. Because I couldn't believe it when I was there and I knocked the door. I rang the bell, and while I was there, I thought, there's a few here that haven't been rendered.
Yeah.
There's a few that haven't been rendered.
of course, all the front was mud because I only lived there.
Yes, you didn't do it, did you?
That's a big film there,
isn't it? See that?
Try saying it again then.
Again.
Go on then.
I moved to this house when I was 14 and lived here until I got married in 1952. And this is the house that I left on the day to get married in the village church, St Nicholas. And the bedroom above, immediately upstairs here on the left above the door, is where we spent half of
our honeymoon. How romantic.
We had expensive honeymoons years ago. Just had a few days off. None of these houses were here.
This is not country.
Hold on, we saw this on the thing, just up here on the right hand side. Come on,
yeah, this is where the cottages were.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Alright.
Yeah, okay.
Not very long at all.
It
is absolutely crap, to be honest.
I told you, see, you would not listen to me.
Oh, well, we'd just have to go down here and do it.
Yes,
that
and
way.
No. Oh, what? Down washing pan again? Yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it? How'd you get up to it?
Okay, I did tell you. You can't go down washing pan. You've got to go along Ridgeway and back on the main road. So you wouldn't listen.
Okay. That is close. Set level was doing well.
Well, we've done it his way, so he can't complain now, can he?
This one's good.
No. You can't complain now because you've done it your way. You cannot turn right here.
This was the school I went to between the ages of 9 and 11.
Look, that's after we left here. And there's a windmill as well, look. So, yeah, the windmill is a big family here, wouldn't it? Weekend, obviously, it's got to be for weddings and things.
Mummy, Jojo!
Alright, darling.
Said,
hello! Hayden, stay here, darling. Stay here.
Hey, 58 years later.
Yeah.
is the what used to be Clark's College. And I went there from here from the age of 13 to 15. It was a commercial school where I learnt bookkeeping, shorthand, accountancy, typewriting, everything to do with office work. Very dilapidated now, and I've no idea what it is, but it was Clark's College.